Alright, you getting tired of my garden pond videos? Well, let me show you something here. Just wired in 500 gallon per hour bilge pump. Now we've got some flow. Check this out. Wiring went really easy. And I checked the current draw on the system over there, showing 2.2 amps draw with the pump and the light up there. 200 watts of solar panels, still cranking. Oh yeah. I like it, I like it, I like it, I like it. More splash. Garden's doing good. All right, there you have it.